Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays Assassin's Creed Liberation. Let me just get a little more comfortable here. Sorry about that rant from the last episode.
Aveline, does Macondale still live?
Just very passionate about Doctor Who.
Venerable one, I bring supplies from Roussillon.
Thank you. This Macondale is a dark influence over the people of Sandanji. If you can stop him, I will help. Yes.
Oh.
His shadow emanates from the shore of Lake Pontchartrain.
What the hell did you just do?
He has his possession, from which you will not recover if stung. I will give you the antidote, but it will not stop the poison. Only limit its damage. Time is short. You must take this now.
Thank you.
I've had worse, I think. Thank you.
One cough?
We'll strike tonight. I'll disguise myself as a slave, so that I'm invisible to Macondale's followers.
I'll be ready when you are. St. John won't know what hit him.
No, he might. I've been known to fuck up. It's alright. There we go. Kentwowels. Boop. Yeah. Did my outfit change? No, because I didn't pick a different color slave outfit.
Years. Is he your... Well...
God, no. No. Don't get me wrong. I pluck my eye out for him. But I wouldn't bet the lech if he were the last man in Nouvelle-France.
How do you know him?
Tous... Roussillon saved my life once, long ago.
That was weird.
I figured I owed him, so I helped him expand his business. Your devil showed me a few tricks too. Taught me his trade, if you will. Of course, I do all the work.
That was a slip of the tongue on his name. I wonder why. I'll have to try to keep that in mind.
The realm of the dead. Oh, me, ain't it?
Yeah, I'll have to keep that in mind. So I can try to see if I can piece something together in the future. Can you get rid of that little skip thing on the right? Like, shoot?
Fear not, senor. I was trained by...
I know only too well who your master was, Baptiste. Just remember where your loyalties lie.
I shall not fail you.
See that you don't.
My faithful acolytes, stand ready. The time of our ritual is now.
Yeah, okay. A double assassination, eh? I can do that. Pretty easily, I think. I just need to keep an eye out. Whoops. I fucked up. I think I can backtrack though and do it again. Yep. Phew. Up. Fucking move. Oh my god. Alright. I hate you. No. No. Oh god, now she's stuck. Oh my god, are you fucking... Okay. I need to figure out how to get up there again. Like, the right way. Seriously, you can't... There we go. Easiest way to restart this. Crap. I was detected. Alright. Well, at least now I have a general idea. I can make it work. And you know why that is? Perfect. Oh. Made it. Perfect.
I'll approach from the far side and create a distraction. Wait for it before you move.
Oui, oui, mon capitaine.
Yeah, fuck you. Look at my rock. All the way up there, huh? You're just phasing through people. Damn it. She got me. He got me.
Ah, your blowpipe. A beautiful weapon. One of the finest I ever made. I remember the day that coward Agathe stole it. Feeling he should remain too spineless to face me. But I have captured his pawn. Now he will be forced from hiding.
How do you know Agathe?
Meh.
So he is here, as I suspected. Agathe was my disciple once. If not for that thieving woman.
I'm just gonna wait.
Who are you really? The true Macandal burned at the stake.
I see. You know your history. Very well. François Macandal was my mentor. And an assassin. But he failed. She betrayed us and he died. I won't make that mistake before I carry out his life's destiny. The poison fails,
Yes.
Swift?
Nice.
Precisely. My treacherous brother has trained our winds, but she will not interfere with our plans.
Rude! Ow. Dick.
Finisher! Test your might.
Come on.
Yay!
Come at me.
Then I will take care of you myself.
Oh, he's missing an arm. I didn't notice that before.
We'll go on. You cannot stop it.
When I lies.
With you, I will destroy your mentor.
Nah. Okay, so can't do that. But I can throw him. Yeah! Also, don't mind me. I'm eating a snack. Reese's eggs. Because it's almost Easter time. Actually, technically, it's March Madness, so.
The first time Agathe betrayed me.
Oh, my mom!
It was for the woman, the thief. She wore one just like it.
Who was she? What was her name? What was her name?
Oh. It's her mom. Oh, my God. Please don't send me away from here. There's a chest.
Here is something they did not want you to know.
Oh? What?
A missing piece in the puzzle.
What? What? Huh? What the? Huh? Oh, hello. Abstergo thinks it can... Okay, so I've hacked the truth back in, but you're going to have to work for it. Cetus is in E, could be anywhere. When you see one, chase it down. I will leave you some other clues, too. Look for them. You ready, to? Huh. Okay. Interesting. So kind of like the hacking that they did in
the nobles of
Black Flag.
Shall perish by poison.
What the hell?
The slave shall be avenged. My mentor's work will be complete.
And control of the river will fall to those who know what to do with it.
Oh.
Then I will be inducted into the Templar Order.
I see.
If you make good on your word.
Oh.
Fear not, senor. I was trained by...
I know only too well who your master was, Baptiste. Just remember where your loyalties lie.
I shall not fail you.
See that you don't.
Oh, I see.
My faithful acolytes, stand ready.
Abstergo's trying to hide.
Our ritual is now.
Information about the Templars. Is that what they're doing? Ah, damn it, I'm all the way back here now. That is interesting. So, Citizen E's are the secrets that Abstergo tries to hide amongst the conversations. Huh. Things that really happened. How intriguing. Bayou Fever. Is that a mission? Cool if it was. Really suck that there's no fast travel. Fuckers. Hmm. Alright, let's go get that chest. Real quick. Because, hey, the more money I can get, the better. So it makes sense then. Sorry, finishing more of that thought. Like, so the Citizen E's are the memories, like the facts about the Templars that they tried to hide within the games. Because, you know, they're advertising this as a video game for people to play. And so they tried to hide certain facts regarding the Templars. Huh. That's very, very interesting. Can I go this way? No, I can't. Or maybe I can? No, I can't. But yeah, that's interesting. It's like Abstergo's trying to hide the truth. Huh. I dig it. Kinda like that. That's an interesting way to, like, kinda bring back the whole Subject 16 stuff. Crap, I mentioned I was gonna reinstall Black Flag and I forgot again. Damn it. This time I'll do it. I swear. That's not a canoe. Alright, so we're supposed to go all the way down there. I am very interested in that as well. Seriously, why is there no fast travel? I'm really not happy about that. But let's grab a canoe. Because I'm pretty sure that'll be a lot faster. Excuse me. There we go. Thank you. Whee! I should probably set up my switches. Almost done with another one of the games I'm installing. Ah, well, close enough. Got me pretty close. Yeah, no, that's very interesting. I mean, it makes sense. Like, if they're gonna market this as, you know, like a virtual reality game, stuff like logging in and going through memories of ancestors and stuff, like, it makes sense that they would try to hide, like, as much information about the Templars as they could. At the same time, being a bunch of little bitches, do something like that. Greetings! Find the shroom. All right, Mario.
Adeline, I had hoped you would return.
What
and
is
I have.
The matter with these poor souls?
They broke their knees.
They believe it is a curse, but in truth, only a medicine drawn from a rare fungi will save them.
How can I help?
The fungi is vexing to collect. Like the riddle says,
cool.
Dangerous.
That's one game down. Or two games down.
None dare tread. The fungi grow. And of late, I lack agility, if not daring.
Say no more. I will find it for you.
I know of a place you may find some. Please hurry. You may need to cut more than once before you have enough.
Where am I going? Oh, all the way over there. Alright. Can I? Good. Perfect. This will be the easiest way back and forth. Yeah, I fucked that up a little bit. That's alright. Oh, there's an alligator. Okay, well, at least I found an alligator egg. Rude? Kind of stupid that you can't climb that. Very clearly, there's a ledge that you can, you know, grab. Oh, why? Really? It's fucking stupid. What the fuck is going on here? Alright, that was really stupid. I'm sorry. Yeah, go back to him fast? Well, how about... suck my dick. Jesus, 7.5 hours for this one to install. Jesus Christ. Maybe. I might just be a temporary thing, because the times did change for the other one.
Aveline, just in time. Please, can you help me give him the medicine?
Sir?
With the fever, they are not of the right mind.
You are certain this will work? I am not in the habit of harming civilians.
Under the fever's influence, hardly civil.
Give me a moment, cause ow. Sorry, I gotta. Where is it? There it is. It was just buried under all of my. Oh, hello, spam call. No, I will not answer you today. Sorry, one second. Forgive me. Okay, there it is. Sorry, I was looking for the cord for my phone. Ow. I accidentally unplugged it when I moved my chair slightly.
Later. One day.
Please. Yeah, one day.
There are many others who will need your help. If you can find more mushrooms, you will find no shortage of patients who need it.
Okay. Cool. Speaking of shrooms... ah, it's up there. How rude. This will give me a chance to also go get that egg. A feverish patient? Oh my! Hello, sir. Ma'am. Oh! But you broke her neck! Here, I know I broke your neck, but here's your medicine. Jesus Christ. got fucking dark, didn't it? I don't see her. I'm a little scared that there's... Okay, interesting. There it is. Oh! Is that... there we go. Has it not noticed me? Okay. Like, there we go. It's targeted now. Oh, I guess it must have died now. Ah, well, whatever. Let's go get that real quick. At least open up this area. Because then I can end the episode and head back down to the other one. Super cool. Oh, you horse. You bastards. Alright, fine. If you're not gonna let me get that one, maybe you'll at least let me get that one. We'll find out. Let's see where this wall ends. And I kind of like it because this time it's not like, oh, you'll be desynchronized if you don't turn back. It's just, nope, just a giant wall that you can't access. It's not going to let me, is it? Son of a bitch. Oh, wait. No. Damn it. All right, well. Fucking whatever. At least I'll grab that mushroom as we head back down there. Mushroom. I need the shroom. Climb! Thank you. Alright, not what I wanted, but sure. Woohoo! I got a shroom! Let's see if he has anything for me. Hey! Doubt it, because I think I bought... Yeah, I got the weapons. Don't need the supplies. Or the pocket watch. Well, maybe I could do with some supplies. Buy the maximum. Yes, spend all of my money. It's worth it. Give it to me, I'm worth it. Ah, my nose. That hurt. Alright, well let's at least get up here and then I'll... go ahead and end the episode. I don't know what a good way to get up there is. From this side, at least. Would you stop that? Yeah, I think I circled around the wrong side, but whatever. It's fine by me, because I think she can climb this. No? Okay, never mind. She's just stupid. There we go. Oh, come on. There is a lip right there. And you're telling me you didn't program her to be able to... Sorry. I've now found what I hate about this game, and then that's mostly just that she can't climb or jump to the simplest things that I know for a fact she can definitely jump to. Also, shroom. I want that first. Before we start the stupid mission that I'm assuming is up there. No, no, no. I was not near you, nor did I want to be. I really hope in some of the newer games that is something that gets fixed. I really hope so. Alright, I'll have to climb on it from the top of that house then. Oh my god, Avalyn! Fuck! There we go. She just does not know how to fucking move. No! Wait, this is the training ground? It looks different now. Why does it look different now? Hold on, is this... Or is that... That's the training ground. This is... No, wasn't the training ground? Yeah. Weird. Alright, I'm going to end this episode. I'm going to go grab that nest real quick. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, we'll get started with the next mission. So I'll see you guys next time.